Now holdest on, Sir Shrek. Don't you want to savor this moment? It beeth our first meeting. It must be a wonderful and romantic scene. This is how a dream comes true. This is how I pictured you climbing in to rescue me. This was always meant to be.
Ah, jeez, I'm like a crackpot magnet.
This is how the scene must go. You standing there, the light just so. Then you smile and gaze at me. Take my hand on bended knee. Bended knee. Bended knee.
No!
Sorry. And though we've only met, somehow I always knew it would look like this when dreams come true. Brave Sir Knight, slow down a bit. Shut-in girls are delicate. I've longed for this my whole life long. Now you're doing it all wrong. Down a rope, a steed awaits. That's what every story states. Riding over rough terrain, past the dragon you have slain. You have slain. You have slain.
It's on my to-do list.
What?
Over here!
Oh, you found the princess!
He talks!
Yeah, but the real trick is getting him to shut up.
Are you there, God? It's me, Fiona.
Less praying, more running!
Tra-la-la-la-la.
This way instead!
Tra-la-la-la-la.
Door ahead!
Hear me and remember all your dreams. Will come to you. If you can conceive it, believe it, achieve it. Woo! Mad dragon, yay! Skeletons, hooray! Pretending I'm not here, nothing more to fear. Pink ponies, happy sky, pink ponies, happy sky. Oh my god, we're gonna die!
Get back!
I must admit, a thumping in my heart, a life about to start. I knew this day would come, and you would find your way. At last my dream comes true. I knew it would be